I'm tired, sick and tired of going to neighborhood meetings and hearing about the same addresses month in and month out, day in and day out. What's going to change in 2015 to reassure my citizens that the code is going to be enforced and these slum landlords that are sucking the lifeblood out of my neighborhood are going to be dealt with? I'm fed up with it. I'm not going through another year like I went through last year. And I'm not getting the inspection and the follow-up that I need. And I'm not getting these bloodsuckers prosecuted the way they need to be prosecuted. Where's the follow-up? I got burned-out structures just sitting there. Find out they've never been condemned. I mean, come on. We can talk about people, but the processes are not working here. There's a complete breakdown in this department.